And we're on. Whew, time to test out this new internet connection. Can't wait to see if it runs smoothly or not, because it's one of the reasons why I decided to do this. Hopefully everyone's doing well tonight. I am gonna be torturing myself again, as you can see, playing some Mario Kart. Because, I just love me some Mario Kart syndrome. I think I'd like to just torture myself, honestly. Because the easy solution would just do play something else. Literally anything else. But we're gonna be doing Mario Kart. We'll see what my threshold is tonight. Trying to see if I come up with a working schedule to be able to stream some Starlink. Because I want to get into that, because I'm a huge Star Fox fan. Maybe revisit some other Star Fox games I have in my library. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, look! Iwi is online as well. Let's get online. Wait a minute. I haven't actually checked to see if I set this up correctly. Oh, well, we got on. So I can assume that everything's working as intended. I heard a special sound effect. Yui is not in anything right now. So I guess I will just go ahead and jump into a game. And we'll be joined later on. Gonna be using the Mii with the gear that I've gotten used to. See that toad that just flew by underneath there, hiding behind the searching for players? That's how much control I've lost over my life. Excite Bike Arena, so I'm guessing they're already in a race, so I'll be spectating that. What the? What happened to Yoshi there? What the? Amy's in second place. Here trying to check my stream and I got my own ad playing. What is this even an ad for? Kid just pointed at me. American Ninja Warrior Jr.? That's a thing? Shut up! Shut up, Maddie! For I will defeat you on the battlefield that is Mario Kart. Thirty-three to 26. We'll see about that. 150cc music plant. Or park, rather. What am I thinking? I'm thinking of the Sonic Advance stage. Whoa! Off to a great start. That was my fault. Whoa! I'm out of practice. Wow! Everything bad that can happen has happened already. Oh, that was my fault at the beginning. Careening off the side of the road. Oof. I get no coins. So much for already winning. Neither of us won. No, that was not a good race at all. Thank you. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to catch up to that guy. Oh, I got a red shell way too late. At least I got second place on that one. Oh my god, the triple bananas. Oh my god, then the chomp. I've never been hit by the chomp. It was the first time for everything, I guess. Whoa! What happened there? What the? What hit me? Well, here we go. Yeah. Great. Uh-oh. That's not gonna end well. Depending on how he chooses to use that. Of course the banana landed right in front of me. Of course he launched it backwards to hit me. Oh my god. I'm being hit by everything. I'm in dead last. Alright, game. Give me the super ridiculous OP items like you've given everyone behind me. Oh boy, here we go. No one saw me throw that banana. Wow! Oh well, at least I still beat Maddie. What are we still waiting for? Oh, are we waiting for Bowser who gave up back there? Okay. That was weird. The race ended because you were too far behind. What does that even mean? See if I can fix this. Getting a couple of errors tonight over on OBS Streamlabs right now. You all saw that, right? I'm getting hit with a red shell and the person just kept going along their merry way. Why? Why would you shoot one random one backwards? Look how I hit nothing of use there. I really hate the fact that he got hit because that messed me up when I bumped into him. Oh boy, here we go again. Of course. Wow. I got hit with I don't know how many different things there, and then I got knocked off the stage. So clearly I'm gonna get a bunch of OP items now, right? There's only one other person worse off than me! Okay, that can't blame the game for that. That was entirely my fault. I like how on Pokemon Go, I can't name my Jigglypuff, because that's inappropriate evidently, but someone right in front of me had the greatest name ever, and that's not anything that Nintendo cares about. Got it. It appears to be, triple mushrooms that were just spinning in front of me, being completely unaffected. There's someone that is doing so bad that they are behind me. Let's put that into perspective. I like how he was just able to zip right past me, despite the fact that I had my nice little triple mushrooms there, star rather. Oh my, and then it hits the side of the stage, breaking. Of course it did. I'm gonna back out of this race real quick, because I really need to address the stream issue, because this is kind of ridiculous at this point. Oh, I unlocked something anyway. So give me a second, guys. I'm gonna check out what's wrong with the stream, why it's acting up, and I'll be right back.